back at chapter one. So I've basically mapped out all of the achievements, or, well, not achievements, but the collectibles that I missed. So we're gonna go through and get them.
Something's not right. I'll meet you at the clock tower. Clear my head.
Make sense of this order, locking yourselves in. Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. You're only sitting on a coffin.
Sitting on it and getting paid.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
Oh, what's next?
And up
Okay. I didn't friggin' find it.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is. I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
A rat show if I'm not careful. Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guilty person.
camp here for a couple. Suddenly, all that difficulty goes away.
few guards. Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Upstairs. I would not let the bed go cold.
Thank you.
metals or glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Honestly, first mission's pretty decent for acquiring funding.
Salter's still not ready.
Extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball.
Thank you.
feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me? This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Thank you.
gates, you fog skull.
Night's going on forever.
How he hit attacked me in melee range, and the sword basically went through me and did no damage. Just noticed his buddy. Really?
Catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind to the coughing, crying.
Not so bad? The sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it.
Everywhere.
I don't know where any more gold could possibly be. Iframes? Okay. I still miss 3 loot. I was pretty damn thorough, too. I have no idea where they could have possibly been. It's the 4th ring. Coin rafters, 2nd floor of the jewelry shop. I did not notice that. Which is kind of frustrating because I was in the rafters. Just didn't see it. Coins close to the ring on the road, controlled by the 2 watchmen. I did get those. I remember them. supposed to be facing in that direction? I don't know. I'm just gonna have to... Oh, crap. Do the run again at some point anyway. There we go. Why did he not jump to the next beam? Wow. Trying to get trophies or just completion? Pretty much just trying to get the trophies at this point. Basically, as soon as I get all the collectibles on this save, I'm going to start a second save and attempt probably master mode. I guess I was supposed to just enter the window. That looks like a beam you can just jump off of. Or jump onto, excuse me. That's kind of misleading. Running start, I did. And I fell to my death. we'll save. Try again. Oh, it works that time. Okay. Oh, I see. And then there's a small ledge you jump off of. Down here. So weird that he fell to his death, because I've done other jumps like that and it just worked perfectly. Game's ledge mechanics kind of off sometimes. Had it happen to me numerous times, various places in the game. Alright, where's the next one? Maybe he slipped wet feet. Well, it's not raining. Freaking Zoidberg it on out of there, man.
Every night. I'm trying not to be miserable. Really.
Yeah, this is too high up to do a takedown. Guy's placed down. Thank you. this spot again. Okay. Location. That would just now, this is not the way to the collectible. Good freaking candles. A little more finicky than most. I didn't know there were ghouls from Fallout 3 in this game.
My back's hurting bad.
I
I know it.
It's going to allow me to take her down. Oh, man. We must say, no more. No more will our homes be taken and our families starved. No more will we be left to die in the gutters. The city belongs to the people. We must seize it back. Stand together. A new dawn is coming. A graven dawn. I don't think.
Show if I'm not careful.
Wait, where is this one?
Thank you.
go back the other way.
Him out. Give me a target. Don't move!
Well, it's a good thing I saved. That's one way to do it. Not gonna help me during the other achievement challenges, but hey, whatever works, man. Thank you.
tries again, I'll make a rat show of him.
Make a wannabe bitch? Somewhere. Some instructions were forgotten to have been given. This one. Not seeing a lockbox. Yeah, some instructions were definitely not given for this one. Sometimes that one works and sometimes that one doesn't. Doing the no focus vision challenge? No, not this time. Still need to do that one. Is there a lockbox up here? Thank you. Okay. So you have to push a switch to reveal the safe. I wasn't looking for a safe. Wanted to see if I could hit it. Bottles disappear from your inventory when you don't use them. I've never understood that. I pet that dog. Let go of the damn rope, dude. In the city. So that leaves the first Vittori quest, the first Hector quest, and chapters 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Nope. Missing one. Or am I missing two? Chapter 4 and Vittori 1. There's two plaques I'm missing that are exclusive to those. Paintings of the Montanessis. Let's see. You know, I could just friggin' show you. No. I don't. I basically mapped out everything I'm missing. For when it comes to collectibles. close enough to take out the crossbowman. I think I'm going to call it quits for Thief for now. I'm going to take a short break, and then I'll be back and, I guess, kill some Nazis? Through the quests takes what you got against National Socialists. Oh man. Now the fact that they shoot at me and yell at me in German, that's a kind of a clue that there's something wrong. All right. Out for now.